Folks, we'll be going live in about 15 minutes or so on the Craig Berry Experience on KTSTFMAnaheim.com, the CraigBerryExperience.com, and of course, Ustream.tv, so please watch. Yeah, I have my New Day Talk radio shirt on. I have a show at 1 o'clock Pacific time with special guest Michael Frisch. Don't forget, if you want to text me during the show, you can do so at area code 310-483-5362. 310-483-5362. Please text me, say hi. You can even call me on that number if you'd like. But there's no guarantee I won't put you on the air, so be warned. So enjoy this filler music for the next 10 minutes or so, and we'll be right with you.
Thank you. listening to KTST FM, Orange County. Now broadcasting from coast to coast and around the world at KTSTFM.com.
Well, good morning, everybody, and welcome to the Craigberry Experience. Starting just a couple of minutes earlier today, as the computer system was having some technical difficulties this morning. Well, welcome to the show. I hope everybody is having a great Saturday. Today is the 20th of September. I can't believe how quickly this year has gone. I mean, this is flying, and I'm enjoying it. Today's show, it's going to be a fun one. The first hour is going to be, you know, the usual classic rock stuff. But the second hour, special, sticks and stones. You know, sticks and stones may break my bones, but oh well. Yeah, I know. Today is going to be a good one. And a couple of shout-outs, first and foremost. A friend of mine, John Gamble, is listening back in Massachusetts. Hey, John. Another John, a friend of mine, his birthday today, John McGuire. Happy birthday, buddy, down in Florida. We went to college together at UMass Boston, and he is a funny guy. He and his wife, Amy, we have something in common there. Both married wonderful people named Amy, and I'm pretty lucky on that. Of course... today is just another day, but is it really? I don't know. Here's Journey with Stone and Love on KTSTFMAnaheim.com, the CraigBearExperience.com, and of course, Ustream.tv.
Thank you.
right, so that's a way to start a show off a little bit early. Journey, Stone and Love, KTSTFM, Anaheim.com, the Craig Bear Experience.com, and of course, Ustream.tv. Hey, I want to say hi to Amy B, who's listening at home doing some errands today, recovering from a cold or whatever's going around. I think we all got a cold because we were playing with little kids last week, but it's okay. So, what are you folks doing today? Hit me up with the text at 310-483-5362. Or if you call, there's no guarantees I won't put you on here. So, you know, just to be aware of that. Hope your day is going as good as mine. Mine's going great. Hockey season, preseason starts next week. Travis Van Noten also started his hockey season last night, I believe, or tonight, with some preseason games for CSUN. So hockey season's here, football season's here, baseball season was over before it started for me this year, but that's all right. All's good, except in the NFL where, you know, Roger Goodell, oh man, what a waste of time press conference yesterday, but we won't get into that. His Cinderella and Night Songs on KTSTFMAnaheim.com and the CraigBearExperience.com. Thank you. Alice Cooper, No More Mr. Nice Guy. Before that, a little bit of Night Songs from Cinderella, KTSTFMAnaheim.com. Hey, you know, fun facts, just want to let you know, because my mind is a plethora of useless information, and believe me, this stuff is something you'll never need to know. By the way, the cigarette lighter was invented before the match. That figures, doesn't it? All right. A duck's quack doesn't echo, and no one knows why. And 23 of all photocopier faults worldwide are caused by people sitting on them and photocopying their asses. All right, folks, if you're going to photocopy your butt, seriously, do it at an office party, because, you know, if you do it anywhere else, it's going to break the copier.
Oh,
The Allman Brothers. Rambling, man, I've been rambling on a little bit this morning. It's all right, I have a little bit more to ramble on with more useless facts. Sound travels 15 times faster through steel than ear. You know, hey, and that's a good thing because we're on the internet and I guess everything's made of steel. Hey, some birthdays today. I mentioned some earlier. Also, happy birthday to my friend Lisa Smith Foley, who is in Massachusetts. I don't know if she's listening today, but a friend of mine, again, from college. And we won't talk about the debauchery that happened in college between most of us, will we, guys? Anyways, Philip Phillips, American Idol fame, his birthday is today. Sophia Loren, her 80th birthday today. Wow. Hey, I love Sophia Loren. She's 80 years old, still one of the most beautiful women in the entire world. Of course, Amy B is the prettiest, but, you know, Philip Phillips is 24, by the way. Also, a couple other birthdays happening. Anne Mira, you know, Ben Stiller's mom, she's 85. Hockey player John Tavares is 24. Former hockey player Guy Lafleur, the flower of the Montreal Canadiens, who killed me. I'm a Bruins fan. This guy killed me during the 70s, let me tell you. He is 63 years old. Gary Cole played Mike Brady in the Brady Bunch movies. He's 58. He was great. He is great. George R.R. Martin is double sixes today. Guitarist Nuno Bettencourt, 48. Someone around my age. Ben Shepherd, a bassist. He's 46. He's my age. I don't know who he is. Debbie Morgan is 58. Washington Nationals. Second baseman Ian Desmond, 29. Kristen Johnson from Third Rock in the Sun. She's 47. And Mike Matheny, the manager of the St. Louis Cardinals, is 44. Happy birthday, everybody. Hope you're having a special day. I know I'm having a special day because I wore my helmet today. Yeah, okay. No, if you're going to send me a letter for people with special needs, please send it to Benny the Breeze, care of KTSTFMAnaheim.com.
Till it becomes really irritating. But now there's Gillette Mach 3. Three blades that shave progressively closer. You take one stroke, it takes three, so you don't have to shave the same area over and over. The result, far less irritation. Three blades, fewer strokes, less irritation. Mach 3. From Gillette.
How'd you like to get up to $12,000?
Would it?
It's the Army's enlistment bonus program.
What's the catch?
You have to qualify to get the $12,000.
I'll pay off my car.
You get valuable training in any one of several job fields.
My folks will like that.
And you'll learn skills for life.
Okay. Where do I get the $12,000?
Call your recruiter or 1-800-USA-ARMY, extension 777.
1-800-USA-ARMY? Where's that phone?
Paid for by the U.S. Army.
All right, well, we are back. So that experiment, I guess, that I was trying didn't work. Anyways, happy Saturday, everybody. I am Craig Berry. Welcome to the experience, the Craig Berry experience. You know, stuff that's in my head, believe it or not. Not that anything is ever in my head. So what are you guys all doing out there? Give me a text. Come on. Give me a text, give me a call, text 310 or call 310-483-5362, 310-483-5362. Yes, it is my personal cell phone, but I'm begging for friends, I guess. Here's Def Leppard and Bringing On the Heartache, KTSTFM, Anaheim.com.
Straight. Yeah!
Well, having some issues with that. Let's try that one again. Hold on.
Does your caregiver care for how your loved one is doing? Really? Well, at I Care for Your Loved One, Compassionate Senior Services, we are expert in senior companionship, transportation, errands, assistance with activities of daily living, medication reminders, meal preparation, bathing, respite care, and of course, personal compassionate care. We are bringing the compassion back in caregiving. So please give us a call at 310-489-9111. 310-489-9111. Or you can visit us on the web at icareforyourloveone.com.
You know, again, I am a plethora of useless information, or maybe I'm just useless. I don't know. But did you know the only animals in the world that do not get cancer are sharks and rays? Scientists believe this has something to do with the fact that they don't have bones but cartilage. That's very interesting. And, of course, I think we all know this. Young beavers stay with their parents for the first 2 years of their lives before going out on their own. Oh, go ahead. I open that one up. I want people to text me that one. Come on. If you don't, you know, dive into that stuff, there is something wrong with you. Or maybe there's something wrong with me. I don't know. It's Kim Carnes with Betty Davis Eyes, KTSTFMAnaheim.com. Kim Carnes, Betty Davis Eyes, that reached number one in 1982 for several weeks. Great song, fun video. Kim Carnes was really pretty then, but I was 14 and I thought anybody that had a pulse and was female was pretty then, so I don't know what she looks like now. I haven't seen her, but I'm sure she's a beautiful lady. Hey, I want to say hi to David, who's finally listening again after weeks of sitting on his behind. Using the family excuse that his two-year-old son Mason was up. Well, Mason likes to hear his name. Now, I know he's napping now, but no excuses. I'm gonna send you the link so you can listen to it in TuneIn Radio on your phone. So there's no excuses. You got to listen to Craig Berry Experience. Matter of fact, as you know, I have another show on another network at 1 o'clock Pacific time. It is a talk show. However, I have a musical guest, Michael Frisch, today. That's going to be a lot of fun. You can check out the CraigBerryExperience.com for info on that. All right. On how to call in and where to listen. But, you know, I just got a text from Amy who's listening at home, and thank you, honey. I appreciate it. It's not Betty Davis' eyes. It's Amy B's thighs. But, hey, I like those, too. I know. Just, God, everybody's saying, hey, Craig Berry, you're just so weird.
This is what sex is like in a new Durex condom. Feel like you've been missing. Set yourself free with the most exciting condoms ever made. New Durex condoms for ultimate sensitivity. Now sex doesn't have to feel that way. Set yourself free with new Durex condoms. Durex.
Nobody is better at Compassionate Senior Services than a Care for Your Loved One Compassionate Senior Services. That's right. Nobody is better at senior companionship, transportation, errands, assistance with activities of daily living, medication reminders, meal preparation, bathing assistance, respite care, personal compassionate care, and friendly, adaptable, fun-loving caregivers. That's right, nobody is better. So please call 310-489-9111. That's 310-489-9111. Or you can visit us on the web at careforyourlovedone.com.
Hey, what's that on your chin? And there's something on your nose. Actually, there's stuff all over your face. Don't worry, it's not crumbs from a late afternoon cupcake. It's the gunk left by your not-so-cleansing cleanser. See, Biore cleansers don't just move dirt around your face. Biore gets rid of dirt. The Biore Dirt Lock system surrounds oil and makeup so they rinse away completely, leaving absolutely clean skin. So wash your face with Biore cleansers and smile. Just check for spinach in your teeth. Biore. Clean. Honest.
All right, so it is 9:37 in Anaheim. That's 12:37 on the East Coast. I don't know, 11:37 Central Time, 10:37 Mountain. I don't care about Hawaii or Alaska. I do, but I just don't know their time zones. So I just want everybody to have fun. What I'd like everybody to do is go over to their computer, turn up the volume real loud, all right? Just turn it up as loud as it possibly can go. If you piss off your family and your neighbors, so be it, all right? I want everybody to get up and sing the song.
Wayward son, there'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
Hello, it's me. What's wrong with your Skype?
Thank you.
Kansas, Carry On Wayward. What a great tune. I hope everybody got up and started singing that song and just cranked it on the computer or wherever you're listening to it, because that is classic. That is the definition of classic rock. By the way, with Rosh Hashanah coming up, the Jewish New Year, Happy New Year to my Jewish friends and family out there coming up. Did you know, again, this is a useless fact, but it's true. The glue on Israeli postage stamps is certified kosher. Hey, that's good news for the rabbis who need to lick a stamp in Israel. Also, did you also know that chewing gum while peeling onions will keep you from crying? I don't know if that one works so much. I think that's an old wives' tale. I think not peeling onions will keep you from crying. this one's fun, and I hope you're having lunch or breakfast or a snack. Beetles taste like apples, wasps like pine nuts, and worms like fried bacon. You know, I think, just for the hell of it, I'm going to have some worms in my eggs tomorrow. His Zeppelin.
Give you my love. Thank you.
KTST FM, Orange County. Now broadcasting from coast to coast and around the world at KTSTFM.com. Stay tuned for more.
Wow, that was a quick first hour, folks. That first hour flew by. Welcome to the second hour of the Craig Berry Experience. I am Craig Berry, and thank you for listening. And therapy, you may want to get it soon. Anyways, this hour is all sticks and stones. You'll figure it out. Here's sticks. Thank you. Stax, KTSTFM, Anaheim.com, the Craig Bear Experience.com, American Radio Networks, and of course, Ustream.tv. Hey, I've been doing some fun facts today, and this is why I don't drink soda. All right. And it has nothing to do with Coca-Cola, but Coca-Cola would be green if food coloring weren't added. So that's something to think about. It's nuclear waste, folks. Here are the Stones. World's most dangerous rock and roll band. I don't know if they're the greatest, but they think they are. The Rolling Stones, Jumpin' Jack Flash live. It's a great live album. Hey, you, like I said, I've been reading some really interesting facts. Now, I want to know who does this research, okay? Because this one, and it's from 193 Funny and Interesting Facts. This one is number 180. A pig's orgasm can last 30 minutes. All right. You know, there's something about jobs and a job. I don't know if I'd want that one. Here's Styx on Styx and Stone's second hour, the Craig Berry Experience with Miss America.
Thank you.
Wow, that was weird.
Every morning you shave the same area, over and over, till it becomes really irritating. But now there's Gillette Mach 3. Three blades that shave progressively closer. You take one stroke, it takes three, so you don't have to shave the same area over and over. The result, far less irritation. Three blades, fewer strokes, less irritation. Mach 3. From Gillette.
How'd you like to get up to $12,000?
Woody.
It's the Army's enlistment bonus program.
What's the catch?
You have to qualify to get the $12,000.
I'll pay off my car.
You get valuable training in any one of several job fields.
My folks will like that.
And you'll learn skills for life.
Okay. Where do I get the $12,000?
Call your recruiter or 1-800-USA-ARMY, extension 777.
1-800-USA-ARMY? Where's that phone?
Paid for by the U.S. Army.
Having some technical difficulties with that once again. I'm going to try that again. You're listening to the Craig Berry Experience on KTSTFMAnaheim.com, and I hope your day is going extremely well. I know mine is. So what's going on out there, folks? Let me know on KTSTFM.com, Anaheim's own net radio. And right now is More Sticks and Stones. Thank you. call her, Amy. That's she's such an idiot. Thank you. Wow, we seem to be having some difficulties with this disc. Let's see if it's fixing itself here with O'Carroll. I guess not. I'm not worried about it. We'll figure it out a little bit later. You're listening to a Sticks and Stones Hour on the Craig Berry Experience. So if I have to play O'Carroll over, that's not a problem. It's a great song by the Stones. And I think there just might be some dust on the disc here and some scratches, which is weird because it's a new disc. But whatever. Whatever floats their boat, I guess, and Memorex who makes these things. But I won't mention that right now. Yeah, so you go with the flow, you know, you just got to go with the flow. Right now, here's more Sticks in the Best of Times, KTSTFM.com, and I was on that radio, CraigBearExperience.com, Ustream.tv, and our new website, KTSTFMAnaheim.com.
I will make history, honey.
How your loved one is doing?
Really? Well, at I Care for Your Loved One, Compassionate Senior Services, we are expert in senior companionship, transportation, errands, assistance with activities of daily living, medication reminders, meal preparation, bathing, respite care, and of course, personal compassionate care. We are bringing the compassion back in caregiving. So please give us a call at 310-489-9111, 310-489-9111, or you can visit us on the web at icareforyourloveone.com.
This is what sex is like in an ordinary condo. This is what sex is like in a new Durex condo. Set yourself free with the most exciting condoms ever made. New Durex condoms for ultimate sensitivity. Now safe sex doesn't have to feel that way. Set yourself free with new Durex condoms. Durex.
Nobody is better at Compassionate Senior Services than I Care for Your Loved One, Compassionate Senior Services. That's right. Nobody is better at senior companionship, transportation, errands, assistance with activities of daily living, medication reminders, meal preparation, bathing assistance, respite care, personal compassionate care, and friendly, adaptable, fun-loving caregivers. That's right, nobody is better. So please call 310-489-9111. That's 310-489-9111. Or you can visit us on the web at icareforyourlovedone.com.
Hey, what's that on your chin? And there's something on your nose. Actually, there's stuff all over your face. Don't worry, it's not crumbs from a late afternoon cupcake. It's the gunk left by your not-so-cleansing cleanser. See, Biore cleansers don't just move dirt around your face. Biore gets rid of dirt. The Biore Dirt Lock system surrounds oil and makeup so they rinse away completely, leaving absolutely clean skin. So wash your face with Biore cleansers and smile. Just check for spinach in your teeth. Biore. Clean. Honest.
Wow, it's only 20 minutes left to this show. This show has flown by today. Travis should be coming in next if he doesn't have a hockey game, but I think he'll be here. It is 10:42 a.m. here in Anaheim, California. We're only a stone's throw from the mouse. I don't want to throw stones at him. As it is, he doesn't like Kermit. Hi, yo, Kermit the Frog here. Hey, I do a pretty good Kermit, I guess. Anyways, I'm such a renegade, you know that? Not as much as Styx was.
I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawmen is putting an end to my running and I'm so far from my home. Oh, mama, I can hear you a crying, you're so scared and all alone. Hangman is coming down from the gallows and I don't have very long.
Yeah. Stones, Brown Sugar. Wow, the time has come to say goodbye to all my company. C-R-A-I-G-B-A-R-R-Y. That is me, Craig Berry. I know, copyright infringement. Anyways, I hope everybody enjoyed the show today. Don't forget to join me listening to Craig Berry Experience at 1 p.m. Pacific Time. It's a talk show on another network that I do. Special guest be Michael Frisch, who is a fabulous musician. He's fantastic. I am out of here. Travis will be coming in shortly. And I hope everybody has a great weekend. Have a safe weekend. Happy Jewish New Year. Rosh Hashanah coming up this week for my Jewish friends and family. If you don't celebrate it, have a good day anyways. And remember to always love one another. Today's show is brought to you by the letter and the number 69, only because. Well, I am out of here. I will talk to you next week. Have a great week, everybody. Love you all, and ciao for now. Alright folks, the last song is going to be Angie by the Stones. We're going to go from there. Thank you.
Are you there?
Hi.
See, it works fine. All you have to do when you go on is hit the Skype number, video call.
I've been, and they keep telling me I need a head. I have been looking for Skype.
I'll call you from the studio, all right?
Okay,
all right.
Good.
All right. All right, I love you.
I love you too.
Talk to you later. Bye.